There have been major admissions from the state government today on the beleaguered Waratah train project. The Transport Minister concedes she has no idea when they'll all be in service.
The sixth new Waratah train was delivered this week, but the government admits it doesn't know when the rest will arrive. Manufacturers Downer EDI and Reliance Rail are yet to overcome major manufacturing problems.
We're keeping our eye, a really close eye on the project. We want to make sure we get those trains on the track as soon as we can, but I do want to state again that this is a big project with major problems.
Downer's Chinese supplier is struggling with fit-out and software problems in a train due to replace hundreds of old silver carriages that don't have air conditioning.
We can't have too many more summers without air-conditioned carriages. We can't have too many more winters without heating in those carriages. But the customers have been doing it tough for too long.
The Waratahs are key to the air-conditioning and heating rollout. It's the number one issue for commuters that they talk to me about. The key issue is, where is the minister on this? She hasn't been out telling us how long it's going to be.
There are 78 Waratah trains on order, due to be delivered by 2013, but the program is already running 13 months late.
Look, I don't want to put a date on it at this stage because the project, as I said to you, does have some significant challenges.
The whole project is now being re-evaluated with major design changes to try and speed up delivery. John Hill, 10 News.